I live near this high school, and I've had the opportunity to speak there, and I was alarmed that almost every teenage girl already had a story of men, usually much older than them, harassing them in public spaces. I'll never forget the girl who said that when she was in middle school, so somewhere between age 11 and 13, she was followed home on 3 different occasions from her bus stop to her neighborhood by adult men, really scaring her. Today is the start of International Anti-Street Harassment Week, and I'm encouraging everyone around the world to take a stand and speak out against unwanted sexual harassment in public spaces or street harassment, because it does make people feel unsafe, and teenage girls in particular are targeted. I want to live in a world where everyone, including my brand new niece this year, can walk to school, can go to the store, can exercise outside, can go to work safely without fearing harassment. So what will you do this week to take a stand? I hope you will meet us on the street and work toward a future where public spaces are safe and welcoming and pleasant places for everyone. Thank you.